Sly the Cat and Harry too. All of them live in a village called Imbledale, where there's always lots of things to do.